A 93-year-old man going on trial in Germany. He's accused of 300,000 counts of accessory to murder. Prosecutors say that Oscar Gröning worked at a Nazi-run death camp in Auschwitz. Officials say he helped collect and tally money as part of his job dealing with the belongings of stolen camp victims back in 1944. Gröning doesn't deny serving as a guard there, but he claims that he committed no crime.